And welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Age 2. In the last episode, we finished out our personal quest with Hawk, with his mother, found out that she was transformed into some kind of Frankenstein's mummy or whatever, and talked to Varric, and Varric was like, "Don't date Isabella, she'll kill you," and yeah, now we're dealing with, oh, and Aveline had the sap store, so now we have to finish the last part of the companion quest, which is with Merril and taking her to her homeland to talk to the Keeper. I know I complained about it in the last video, this is very boring to me, blah blah blah. I think one is because we have to go through a series of the caves and the mountain and that sucks.
I nearly killed an innocent girl. How could I?
And then the other part is that I don't like Meryl's entire story. I don't like how she fits into the whole scheme of this, you know, this game. She kind of is...
I thought all damage
isn't really connected to the bigger picture, and you can say that a lot about the other companions, but it just feels disconnected to me, and it's not that enjoyable.
I understood that.
But whatever, let's talk.
You return to us, darling. Have you reconsidered this path at last?
Well.
Hello again, Keeper. Don't you look lovely?
My apologies, Hawk. Be welcome among the Dalish.
Keeper, I need the Arulin home, the ancient carving blade that Master Island keeps.
I see. You wish to rebuild the Alluvian.
You don't have to approve of it. I'm invoking Viasu Lavanen. I'll do whatever task you wish.
Well, I'm glad to know I can still disapprove. It is your right. I will give you a service to perform if you insist.
No, that's...
It's a lot to ask, but could you two try to be less elfy for the sake of the human present?
We are what we are, child, but I'll try to speak more of the common tongue. Avar Terrell has taken the lives of three of our hunters. It lairs in a cavern in the mountainside. Seek it out. Slay it. No one else must fall to its anger. Do this for us, and I will give you the Arulin home.
But I don't want the Arulin home. Whatever. Oi. New quest. Honoring the Fallen. Look for signs of the Hunter's Keep. Oh, look for signs of the Hunters at the Keep. Alright. Off to slay the blah, 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 blah. And I always take the wrong path on this mountain. Shoot, I don't remember which one it is. So I guess we're going this way. Probably the wrong way.
A camp. The Keeper would just warn the hunters away otherwise.
Is it this way? Am I going the right way? Oh, I hope so. Caves, caves, and more caves. I hate caves. Oh, of course. Could it be any easier, or harder, or inconvenient to something?
You wish to fight?
Is everyone alright?
Yeah. More spawns yet? No, yes? Okay, good. Give me your glittery
your
jewels.
Mother. I'm so sorry. I can't believe any mage would do such a thing.
Well, they did. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, off to fight various random spawns in various areas. And spiders. Ugh, I hate spiders. So gross. I actually saw the mod on one of the modding sites where somebody transported all the spiders into like different models because they were so arachnophobic of the models themselves, and I can understand how disgusting these things look, and it's kind of creepy, but changing the game, I mean, I'm not gonna dog it, obviously you have strong feelings towards the spiders, you know, but, can't change a spider by just changing a spider, I mean, it still sounds like a spider, although spiders don't really have sounds, so I guess I'm just running in circles. Ugh. I think what bothers me more is the fact that they curl up into little balls after you kill them. It's like, bleh, I would prefer just bloody gut and pus, to be honest. Don't need to act like a real spider. Sorry, this is a game. It's not real. Ugh, gross. I hope I'm going the right way, because shit, I guess I am. Who ever thought a spider sounds like a snake? You know, the hissing and the rattling and stuff. I didn't know they had rattlesnake blood in their bodies and stuff. Ugh. Ugh, this one's taking forever to kill. That's so gross. I want out of here. No more of the spiders. Now, this, oh, never mind. Hey, I know that dude.
Whoever's hiding had better come out.
That dude.
Unless you're a dragon. Then feel free to keep hiding.
Hello?
The dragon! Ah!
Praise Andraste. I mean the creators. I thought I'd never get out of
here. You're not a real whatever you are. Oh, it's Paul.
Stay back. What do you want from me?
What?
Paul, what's wrong? I'm here to help.
Stay back! Don't touch me!
Oh, no.
Merril couldn't hurt you if she tried. At worst, she might make frowny faces.
She'll do worse than hurt me. Don't you know what she is?
A
Creators,
girl?
Help me! Someone, please!
Oh, boy.
Paul, no! We have to catch him. Hurry!
Oh, it's a little too late for that, I think. So if you don't remember, Paul is from Dragon Age Origins. If you played the, first episode, I'll tell you in a minute. You are screwed.
Hold on, Paul. We're coming.
Are we? Anyways, if you remember from Dragon Age Origins, and you play the Dalish, that's the word I was looking for. Play Dalish Elf as the beginning, starting quest, whatever. After the beginning part where you and Tamlin, this and that, you talk to other elves in the camp, and Pol is one of the, city elves, or, oh, what I can't remember what they're called. He's one of the elves that defected from the city and, is seeking refuge with the Dalish elves. So, that's who he is. And he makes a guest appearance in this, obviously, but... Of course, they changed the way he looks and talks. I don't know if he actually sounds the same. I haven't played Origins in forever, but yeah, that's him. Ugh, I don't like your spit, you big, gross thing. This fight is particularly hard on normal, and I'm sure on hard, because of the constant spitting and spawning and the jumping that it does, and it's a pretty tough fight. But I am doing it easy way, because I'm stupid. Or, not stupid, I'm just lazy? Ugh. There we go. Paul, you're dead.
Paul? Maybe it's not too late. You can help him, can't you, Anders? You can heal anyone.
Yeah.
Merril. He's gone.
You lie.
Why did you run? You shouldn't have run.
That's the one thing they should have put in this game is tears. I don't know why they left him out. Because I don't believe your freaking tearless face.
What did you do to scare this man to death?
He's got naked.
I'll give you a hint. It has to do with demons and slitting your wrists.
Suicide? That's not a joke, dude. That's not funny.
Do you need a minute alone?
No. Thank you. We have too much to do for me to sit here bawling.
You can
Paul wasn't
that.
Like the others. He was city-born, worldly. He ran away from the Denarum and found us. I thought if anyone would understand, he would. This... something is very wrong. I want to see the Keeper.
God, you're demanding. The other thing I don't like about you, it's always about what you want. Well, minus 10 points, I guess we are on a rival friendship thing. Let me see real quick. Well, I guess we are. Let's check the other guys. Friend, good. Friend, that's surprising, but okay, I'll take it. Just gotta get you guys up above the middle ground, because neutral does not work for me. Ooh, lots of gold over here. It was a lie, it's only 6 gold. That's not look like 6 gold, it looks like 5 million. And I don't remember if there's a gift in here. Oh, that means I'm gonna have to look, isn't it? Nuts. Oh, poop. I do have a printout from when I first played this game of the different areas, and I can't go that way anyways. Made sure to get all the gifts, but I haven't pulled it out for this playthrough because I thought, nah, I won't need it. I can figure out where all the gifts are, and I haven't found half of them. I've been trying to earn friendship the hard way. Who are you calling a monster? I'm talking to Anders again. I don't know if we're gonna have enough time to get there quickly. If as usual, I get bogged down by a bunch of spawns before we get out of here, like now, I'll fast forward it, because I am running out of time. I'm gonna try to get through this fast as possible without having to cut it out. Like that? Okay, that works. Ah, of course not. Of course not. It was too easy. Well, you guys do that, I'm gonna look for gifts. Anything in here? Ooh! God dang it. I don't have a freaking thief with me either. Shoot.
Again.
Trying to clip in. Never mind. You guys killed it. Trying to click for target selecting is not a good idea. Ugh, more running. Was hoping the Keeper would be right there, be like, oh, you come out of the cave. Let me talk to ya. But of course, she didn't.
Did you ever think about killing yourself?
What?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh my god, you two, shut up.
To get out of slavery.
And I'm serious. Just be quiet.
Don't tell me.
The Varteril is dead.
Masaranus. I'll breathe easier knowing that we will lose no more people to it.
We lost Paul. In the cave, he fled at the sight of me. Straight into the Varteril.
Many of the clan fear you will bring back the corruption. Or worse, from the mirror.
And where did they get that idea?
You?
I am their keeper, Diane.
I mean, not her, but you. It was my duty to warn them. Whatever.
It's still not too late for you to return to us. Reconsider. There's no need for you to live alone.
Must we go over this again? You'll never accept what I'm doing.
The Alluvian is a trap. It cost us Tamlin. It led you to blood magic. Will you let it twist you further from who you really are?
And who am I?
Freaking stubborn.
We've done as you asked. Honor our bargain. Give me the Arulin home.
Hawk, because Merril won't listen, I give this heirloom of my clan to you for safekeeping. Please, don't let her do this.
Ha! Now I'm gonna hold over your head and make you try to grab it by going, ah, you're too small, you can't reach it.
I thought maybe she'd go back on her word.
Well, she's right, you know.
Everyone else seems to be terrified of this mirror of yours. Maybe you should be too.
You're siding with the Keeper?
Yep.
Over the Blood Mage? I vote yes.
This is dangerous, yes. But it is restoring something vital to my people.
You are a liar.
I know what I'm doing, Hawk. Give me the Arulin home.
Nope. Can't have it.
I'm keeping it. I can't let you do this.
You're keeping a priceless heirloom of my clan. You have no right. You're not even Dalish.
Don't be racist.
I can't believe you. Why did I trust you? You're just a Shemlin like all the others.
Oh,
I have nothing further to say.
Go pout in your freaking house. Yay! More points is great. And we were done with that quest. Back to Shandermount. So we gotta go talk to her when we get home. We'll do that on the next video because you are a grumpy pants little girl. Anyways, so I hope you enjoyed that video. We will continue on the next one. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye!